Susanna and the Elders by Adelaide Crapsey, read for LibriVox.org by Newgate Novelist. Why do you thus devise evil against her? For that she is beautiful, delicate, therefore. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.